It's a rainy and grungy day here at Muddy Hard Grass Field in Microhard, Washington. It's a perfect sloppy stage for some NFL football or a tribute to Woodstock 94. Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. I'm on Grim Blitro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
And we've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's bad?
Exactly. Second down and nine. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot two.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot two.
And they call it ginormous. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. Second down in a very lot. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. Third down and six. Scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
They call you mutants out. That's right.
And it's first and ten.
Cut one, cut two.
Foot.
You miss 2 foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten. Man, what a hit that was. And this game is up for grabs. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Took
his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball
position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and it turns on the afterburner. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3. Oh, look at this guy break. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. Second down and a lot. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
Third down and, nope, good luck. Confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and 10. A timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Second down and 9. Wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
Thank you.
And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Here, just kicked the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. And it's decades of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet comments, roid rage brings out the worst in anyone. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. And we are back here to start the third quarter at a very lopsided Mayhem Bowl, filled with scores mainly by one team. Their fans are beyond drunk at this point. Look at this guy there. He just rejected the idea of pants.
Yeah, man, I was on zero now. Oh, yeah.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
I just made the commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
Third down and three. They used a strawberry field dirty trick. Those guys don't know which way forward is now. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio. Apparently, the punter for the day is being played by my kid's sister.
They let the punt drop, and it will be downed by the defense. And it's first and ten. Second down and five. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell in here. Second down and five. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Seven. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Pim.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with that ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Wim?
It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Wim?
This guy in the field. Shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the hips off.
Ah, another interception. Easy, give this guy a bigger paycheck.
Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Steer clear of them. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through. Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. Third down and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the...
The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. A misfired punt will give the opposing team great field position. And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up, too?
Thank you.
The Mile High Chronic win today's game, and their fans must be higher than a kite right now. And that's the end of this year's Mayhem Bowl. This game didn't live up to the hype and was a total blowout. These guys threw a first-round knockout punch before halftime.
Yeah, and I drank my first Hawaiian Punch knockout drink before halftime. Ramen Punch, nothing better, Grim.
Well, let's hear what the Mayhem Bowl's MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at EvoSan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader did, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...